I have called Onward Journey, which is something I wrote last year when I was in Ireland. So most of the CD I wrote there, and actually part of the CD I wrote in Ireland, and part in Jordan, and part in Egypt. And the part that I wrote in Jordan is what I'm going to play for you now. This is called the Dead Sea Song, and you probably won't recognize the language, but if you do, that's going to be impressive.
Pick up a thing, tang it, keeps in your back, and in the rack, you stand there. Pick up a thing, tang it, keeps in your back.
but can pick your ball from paper stand. Anybody guess that language?
Farsi.
Ah, you're close. It is Eastern European. Not an Eastern language. It's near Romania, but it's not Romania.
It's
not Albania. It's still a Balkan country, I think. But. Yes, and you knew it, though.
Well, that was a
yes. Well, I'd love to.
Hungarian.
Huh?
I'll ask you.
I was hungry.
Oh, okay. Is that why?
That's why.